least 1 year. That's for substance abuse. One of the league's most talented young receivers, Gordon was initially suspended for all of 2014 for a positive marijuana test before having that reduced to 10 games. Hall of Famer Chris Carter has been amongst those taking Gordon to task for his behavior, which Gordon responded to with an open letter to his critics last week. Here are the results from last night's NFLX poll, which asked, what's the greatest dynasty in NFL history? It's 70% of you think the 80s 49ers. Another 20% voted for the steel curtain of the 70s. The Patriots got 10% of the vote, and the 90s Cowboys, none. The Lakers are early in their four-game Grammy trip, but home or away, no Kobe Bryant for the rest of this season.